Duke Bia maybe about to come on for Kenya. Kenneth Maguna has been pretty quiet this game so far. The number 10. Minutes in, still goalless here in Malawi. Good bit of pace added on there from the defender to cut that out. Now we will have a Kenyan substitution. So Duke Abuya plays in Tanzania with the Heifu. Scored the goal. As a substitute against Burundi. May have thought he would be brought into the starting lineup for this one, but he has been saved for the second half. The unit perhaps not at his best with all that strapping on his right knee. Swung into the back post, too much on it. So by Kessier, goes for the return pass on this near side, well cut out by the defender, and that'll be another set piece here for Cote d'Ivoire. Corner whips in, chance at the back post, completely missed. Well, that was the best opening of the game so far in the 67th minute. There was a substitute as well, Gissoff. It's a good delivery, this one. Missed by everyone. Gissoff really should have made contact at the far post there, just on, what, 6 yards out. Did well to make the run round his marker. No real response to the ball coming in from the substitute, Duke Abuya. Here, keeper goes quickly off his line, stands up and then stops. Either didn't know where the ball was or just thought it was being dealt with by a teammate. Goes long here, ball back inside, hacks away, shot from distance, straight at the keeper from Timothy Uma. Trying to side put it in there, 25 metres out. Well, that's woken up the crowd, hasn't it? Best chance of the game for either side, and it's gone to Kenya. Now, is that going to sting the elephants into action? All of a sudden, it slows down again. If you were Kenya, surely you... Why, you've got your opponent on the back foot. Try and take advantage. Longer. Makes a forward run. His progress somewhat stymied. Now over to this near side, Omar. Keeping the ball well here, Kenya. Rather aimless ball chipped into the centre circle, giving the ball immediately away to the elephants. Adingra now in a one-on-one. Around the corner. Nearly caused an embarrassment at the back there for the elephants. Just there, you think he's going to lose out. Then he managed to get the shot in, and the keeper. thankfully, for the Ivorians. Alert to the day. Lovely play down that left hand side. The cutback found. Diakite, the substitute, and his first time shot off the underside of the crossbar and out. Well, that's the closest we've got to the opening goal here. Dinger it was, getting in behind. Lots of white shirts, everyone behind the ball for Kenya, bar one, pretty much everyone in front of the ball for Cote d'Ivoire. And that's a poor delivery, headed away on the edge of the area. The ball in there, and the keeper very quickly off his line. It was rather telegraphed, wasn't it? Now the long ball over the top. Longer trying to get there. The keeper comes out of his area, has to use his head. A bit panicky at the back. There's another change coming for Kenya as well. Be their third substitution of the game. Todd Collins, Sichenji, will be about to come on. This is going to come straight back at the Harrowby Stars. As you might expect, with there being 69 places between these two in the world.